Okay. Hello YouTube, this is Free Runs, and I'm bringing you a glitch video on Guitar Hero 3 for the Nintendo Wii. First of all, go to Super Settings on Easy. Yeah. Then remove the neck from the guitar and sit back and watch. Why haven't I failed, you ask? Well, thanks for a glitch. This is not possible. As you can see, the rock meter has frozen as it hits the red line. Don't ask me why, just really don't ask me why. Basically, you can keep going until you hit 20%, then you fail miserably. Basically, I haven't tried this with any other songs, I just know it works on Super Fan Flames on Easy. You know. Goodbye YouTube! It's nice!